Hi. Good morning. Are you up? How long have you been awake? A while? Oh, you're just using your phone? Okay. I don't know. I can't help that I'm so tired still. I don't even know how you're awake right now. Yeah, I think maybe staying up so late last night was kind of a bad idea. I just don't understand. How are you not tired? Oh, come on. Come lay down with me. Please. Don't care if you're not tired. I want to cuddle. And the sun is too bright outside. All in my eyes. I just want to lay here with you and shut my eyes super tight and cuddle up into your chest. Come here, please. I've got a nice spot here for you. It's perfect for snuggling up close, getting all nice and warm and cozy. Oh, yeah. That's good. Good, It's still so early. None of us even have any work today. So why are you being so restless? Oh, it's okay. I'm here for you. How about this? I'll lull you back to sleep. How does that sound? Yes, I want you to sleep with me. So, just close your eyes for me. Now breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. On the count of three, you'll fall asleep. One, two. You're not asleep yet, are you? My magic spell didn't work. Here, I got another spell that's guaranteed to work. Ready? Guaranteed to make you feel all flustered. Okay, but seriously? Just 10 more minutes, please. And then I'll let you escape, okay? You're hungry. Is it bad? No? Okay. Then how about 5 minutes? If you're still hungry, then I'm right here. I love you, baby. I'm so glad that we're together. I mean, what life could I want more than this one? Every morning I get to wake up and I'm right next to you. You know, I almost can't believe it. It's really like a dream. Leslie. I'm so grateful to have you in my life. You are the best person. The best person in the whole wide world. Yes, I mean it. Don't turn your head like that from me. Look me in the eyes, please. Oh, don't look like that. I wouldn't tell you a lie, would I? Never. You make me the happiest person on earth. And, well, well, if you're up for it, I could pamper you even more. Oh, you want me to? How cute. All right, but I'm counting this under the 5 minutes we have left. After all, I can't spoil you too much, now can I? Come here, baby.